got a princess right here. It's Melody Mendez. Make some noise for her.
I thought I was the only one that called me a princess. Yeah, perfect.
The shortest Disney princess, but still. Baby.
I know. I do smell really good.
Don't all people do that to newborn babies? Go! Cartwheel it! How about it for Melody Mendez? If you dance like I do, you should wear a helmet to avoid injury.
And a cup, you should. Yep.
Jeez.
Talk about a butt face. So that's the problem.
Hey, one lady
I got one person to laugh.
One lady laughed.
I just broke my own personal record. Look at how good I look in a beard.
Seeing whether or not Melody and I could survive life in the convent.
I have a feeling I would not do well. Let's talk another hot talker today, my little mustached friend.
Bunch today.
Yep. Done.
Boom. You're so cute.
Yep.
I love you,
Mel. Yes.
Is it?
Ow, you just punched me in the face with that hug. But I don't need one of those inflatable dolls. I've got you right here. Real and in person.
Go, Broncos, go. Up, up.
I never see your derriere from that close again, it'll be one too many times.
You don't believe me?
It is less sexy to wear.
Read them and weep, people. Okay. Read them and weep.
This is officially a set I'm not touching for the rest of the show. There is nothing sexier than those socks, Chris Parente.
Okay,
you better
fine.
Put that down or I might have to just, you know.
I'm sorry, maybe I'm out of, who needs 6 hours in the bedroom? Please.
Sounds like a great Saturday to me. Speaking of men, which we weren't, but we're going to. Do you ever help out?
Mel wants to date a macho man.
Thank you.
Are you allergic to nuts? What? That means that you're anxious and you're insecure about your job. Not to pressure Mel, because we always do this to you, but it's time to talk weddings. Yeah, so you're gonna have kids or not? You're not single anymore.
Right, right.
But when you were, why'd you have to, you don't sound.
Oh, I know, I didn't mean to sound surprised.
Her current boyfriend.
The guy I'm dating now is pretty hairy.
Her current boyfriend is the guy that has the tuft of hair popping up.
All right,
and off we go.